Hello, McDaniel College. Welcome back. This is the Sports Information Review. My name is Andrew Adami. This is my co-host, Lucas Dumars. We're going to go over some women's basketball that's happened over the Jan Tour, as well as swimming and indoor track. So to start out, women's basketball, they went 2-3 in the past few weeks. They beat Bryn Mawr pretty well, 64-29. And then they beat Swarthmore, 63-43. And then they fell to the number 12th ranked team in the nation, Muhlenberg. Close when they started coming back, despite Muhlenberg's resilient defense, 56-46. And then men's basketball, they had a bunch of tough games, but they fell to the number 9 team in the country, Swarthmore, 80-49. And then they lost at the Palestra to Muhlenberg, 65-55.
And the swimming teams, they went up to Salisbury last week. And the women won 129-71, and the men tied Salisbury 101-101. And the track teams competed in a few invitationals, including the Father Diamond Invitation of Tourism Asian. And Yusra Adebayo on the women's indoor track team finished first in the 60-meter hurdles at Franklin and Marshall. So congrats to the winner team so far, and here are some highlights. Enjoy.
I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding. And I never had someone to come on. Ooh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone. But I'm at one with the side. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been silent for too long.
She left.